Welcome to Love It Games. I'm Nehru.
I'm Rogue.
And we're playing Link's Awakening.
We just finished the fourth dungeon.
Yeah.
And now we are running around. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell us what you think in the comment section. We need revenge on some likes for stealing our shield.
Yeah, in the last episode of my shield got stolen. Last episode.
Goku charges attack for three whole episodes. That's what I was seeing before. A bunch of flying items.
Oh, that's a whole different area. You don't notice the ghosts?
Ghosts? Oh, yeah. I didn't even see it before.
Swimming in the bay, the waves took a very important necklace from around my neck. If you find it, I will let you take a scale from my tail.
Nice. So you're looking for a necklace. Here, enter my house.
Nostalgia unchanged.
She seems sad.
Enough, cemetery. Take me to my grave.
Longbow shores. You're just scarring some kids, having a ghost follow you.
I don't think anybody else can see him.
Yep. great. Her grave's not even half the cemetery.
Nope. One of the photos, I can take a picture with the ghost, but that's in the old game.
Thank you. A jar for you. Put something inside. Bye-bye.
You got a second bottle. Hoot, it has been some time since our paths crossed, lad. Not that long. You must dive into the waters of Martha's Bay to enter the catfish maw. The closer you get to the windfish, the more restless he sleeps. Carry onward, Hoot. Carry onward, my wayward son. That looks so suspicious. Dude, these little zombie gopher dudes.
Yeah. They're zombies. Whoa. But can't do it right now.
Why not? There's only three.
Oops.
We didn't that long.
Okay.
Yeah, peace art. Imagine somebody traveling in a cave below and a big boulder just falls out of nowhere. Abahal Wasteland? Be near Crazy Tracy.
Mm. Yeah, she's over there. Pump you up for 42 rupees. I'll give you my secret.
42? Wow, she went up.
My heart's went up.
Oh, I guess that makes sense. Well, how much is she in for, like, maxed out? Dead feet.
isn't it? It's a dead end.
Okay. The money's up to you.
Shot you into the seashell. Get into it.
Dive.
Makes you wonder how long he could hold his breath.
Here's Martha's Bay. Catfish meow. Come on. Meow.
Catfish meow.
Catfish meow.
Level 5. Catfish's meow.
Okay, I thought that'd work. Wanted to see if that'd work. Guess not.
I know the ones with the skull face would bounce back and forth, but that dwarves know.
Right.
Found the compass. The pass point.
How dare you move back to where you were?
For that reason.
Yeah. Come on, that was, why was that? A long jump.
Come on, Lonk, you got this. Oh, you can't even.
I was stuck.
Oh, these skelly boys again.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Oh, how would you even have known that? Good job.
Thanks. Okay, so is this an area? This is a mini-boss that goes to separate, like, different rooms. So that means I'm gonna have to go back here again.
That must be annoying.
It's confusing. In the old games, that helmet character is really hard. They turn around so fast. And it's like, oh my god. Just die.
It looks like a really bottle of like the helmet sword from Twilight Princess.
They look like the gong goes, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He didn't even say anything, he just straight starts attacking.
Oh no! Look how much my hurts.
I'm able to pull out like a barrier or something.
I die, it's not a big deal.
Arg, I can't beat you, I'm out of here.
Okay.
I've got what's inside the box. Come and get it if you can, Master Skull.
This is why it's confusing.
Oh, yeah. Dangerous room. That's what I think you can kill with the powder.
Once I get the slingshot, hook shot. These will be easier to kill. Just rip their masks right off.
It's freed. Hey, Stumpy. That is a hit.
That's my own circle.
It's a dangerous room. So this is basically your water temple, the second water temple.
It's like a beach temple. That's awesome.
Little Goomba trapped down there until he runs out of air.
Out of here.
Man, this is a deadly room. Your hook shot for just about everything in this game. You should be able to make that because it's only three.
Yeah, but I don't want to die.
I get you.
Right now I'm looking for hearts. Really?
Three. So you found 1, 4, and 3. Dungeon map. At least that'll help out.
Yes, you'd think. That's how crazy the map is.
Oh, it shows you, too.
Hmm?
It shows you the room you were just in is 3. That one over there is 4.
1.
So, 2 would have to be this one behind a key, probably.
I don't have a key yet.
Hey, 50 rubies.
Yay. Oh, wow. I got more money.
What was that?
There was more. It didn't stop at 99.
Oh, nice. 1,021.
999, I mean.
That's too many to jump.
Yeah. Aren't you dropping hearts anymore?
Number two.
Oh no. I don't got many hearts.
You do have one fairy if you need to.
At least I know where he is now. Crazy Trace. All my hearts are back.
I can't beat you, I'm out of here.
You know where three was?
I think three was up top. You look at your map to be sure though. Yeah, it's up or
yeah, it's up over.
Yep.
I know what you're saying. I know what you're stepping in.
Interesting concept happening where you have to fight the mini boss in all different areas of the dungeon.
Yeah. It's the only one that does that in this game.
You got this stuff. I do not remember where number four was.
In the beginning.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
Thank you.
Dude, this one definitely is a maze.
Yeah, but I'm actually doing better now than I've ever done before. But, yeah, I watched you drink that. Move.
Dude, he's quicker.
Yeah, he moves it this time.
And you kicked his butt across the whole dungeon. You got the hook shot. The chain stretches long and you use it.
Now everything's gonna be a lot easier.
Wow, it's got a big range.
Mm-hmm. I'm so happy. I thought I was going to be really confused again. I always get confused when I play this temple. I think in the old game, each room looks kind of the same, where this game, the kind of like the walls and everything look different. I was actually able to count 1, 2, 3, 4 with the boss. I usually lose the boss. That's the mini boss, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I don't think that was the mini boss because it didn't give me a 4.
So much of the dungeon's more open up. This. You either got spears or you got sword guy. Thank you. Hey, 50 rubies.
There you go. I got a key, I got a key, I got a key, hey, 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 hey. Yep. 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 Everything's gotta be difficult.
Difficult and deadly. So there's two chests. And there. Final key. Dude, that was a perfect hit.
That was awesome. One hop. Fairy.
Wanting to be caught. Sweet, now you got two fairies.
Here's the boss.
Mini boss.
Oh yeah, mini boss. My bad.
Thank you. This seems like it's gonna be hard. Does the hookshot work too?
I don't know. I'll try that when I run out of arrows.
Thank you. Good job.
Come here, fairy. That feels like a save moment.
Yeah, it does.
Do I have the master key?
Yeah, you don't have the nightmare key. There's only one chest left.
Right here?
Yep.
Squash. No, this is the ending. This isn't where I want to be. Gotta find the right place. Gotta find what this staircase leads to.
Is it the dive down area? Which right there?
Oh, is it? Go. Thanks for your help. I get turned upside down with this place.
It's the nightmarish key.
Now I can go do nightmare things.
I think it's just funny that there's just a Goomba forever stuck.
Yeah.
confused again on where to go. If I can get out of danger so I can look at the map. Out of the way of the door.
There's the area.
I made it.
Have like 1.5 hearts. So outsider, come to wake the windfish. I shall eat you.
Wish those fairies automatically worked.
Same.
I'm supposed to just whack it with my sword. Back again, actually.
Oh. full of people.
I just don't think that's how I do it, though.
Oh, this is... that sucks.
I'm sad. I didn't expect it to come out at me.
Yeah, neither.
Better.
Yeah, you are. It'd be funny if it could bite its own tail.
Thank you. That was more.
Can't hurt it like that. Hell's getting faster. I love its eyes going crazy.
Woohoo!
Good job. Tiss tiss, you didn't seem to know what kind of island this is. Hee hee hee, what a fool.
Alright. What was that, the third time I had to do this?
I think so.
That's the term. Third or fourth.
Sweet, new row. Is that a final thing?
Kinda. Yeah.
You got the wind, Maripa.
Shrine.
Now you go to a shrine.
The island's secret in the shrine.
Never found a mermaid's necklace.
Not in there.
Alright, I guess we're gonna call it an episode there, so thanks for tuning in.
Thank you.
Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell us what you think in the comment section down below. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Next time, see ya!
Peace.